Hopefully this works again. Let's see, shall we? You guys see my hands? Is it back to normal now? Can you see my hands now? Hello. Look like back to normal now. That's good to hear. That's great. Alright, let me go fix this too. Hello everybody, we are back, and I fixed the stream. I'm sorry what happened there, why it was glitched out and all green like the Matrix. I don't know what happened there, but it's all fixed now, and let's get back to action, shall we, and continue. On that
board. Mistakes will always precede victory. Its trials.
I don't know what happened there. I press L1, and if they know, I died.
Continue on this path.
Yeah, I think it's best to say that this game is just... The game. This game just does not... Alright, it's doing pretty good on the screen here too. That's good to hear. Two hours later, for me to find like another well game. You know, guys, lately I have been working out a lot nonstop lately. Been losing weight, gaining strength, getting stronger. It almost felt like that I have the force. No, just kidding. But for real though, I have been working out a lot lately and I feel pretty good about it. Maybe when I play like a Star Wars game on here. Oh boy, then they go buy Battlefront 2. Yeah, I remember playing Battlefront when it came out. Cause my friends were playing at the time and I did not like that game. I even told them that I think that game was kinda bad. And they did not like what I said. To be fair, Battlefront 2 is not enough for the PS. Battlefront 2 is not enough for the PS5. So unfortunately, I can't even play it. But if it was, that'd be great. Making my way downtown, cross the street, mind your own business. Why that song stuck in my head? That song stuck in my head. Hey, got one. No. Oh, I love the circus. That's a lot though. I don't like them. I'm not the biggest fan of the circus.
proceed with haste.
Angel and Yoshida!
Some new clothes.
Let me take you shopping in Thorn. I'll find you all the cutest stuff.
Wait, really? I mean, wow! That's fun!
Oh boy.
All systems fired up and ready to engage!
I get some wins in here, everybody.
Get the
floor! Hello. Five, four, three,
two,
guys, the captain comes. I can be it. Oh, great. We've lost some friends. I just don't know how to play Genji as I used to.
And too bad.
See this freaking tank behind me.
Mistakes will always precede victory.
I'm on fire! Well, do you know what I mean?
I'm not finished.
How?
Has its trials.
It does.
Thank you.
Nanoboost administered.
Come back!
Am I lost? I hate this character so much. Look at how broken that one move is. Yeah, this is by far my least favorite Overwatch character. Look at how annoying they can spam that freaking explosion move. devs at least nerf it or something. That's just my opinion right there. We found one! Let's go!
Arriving at Antarctic Princess.
Hell yeah. I'm muted, so I'm all good.
Those who seek only to enrich themselves live the most impoverished lives.
Alright, everyone, let's do this.
Yeah. And those who seek Moran tend to find it.
Coming from it is.
Best round.
We need to take out that turret.
It is. Just like every other competitive game. Like fighting games or shooting games, they're very stressful. Overwatch 2 is one of them.
It's a hardy bunch of outlaws. Just need something to steal.
Because every time I tried to get a shot. Every time I try to take down one of my opponents,
they have this coming, so let's give it to them.
They find some type of bullcrap way to go behind me and say, oh yeah, you're dead. Like, really? Five. Really? Why you gotta get in the way? I'll soak him for taking him out. Too back in the day. Not anymore, just one, I don't have the expansion pack for it. And two, the game would not let me play the full story mode of the DLC. That was pretty stupid. I have my PS4 right next to me. I don't use it. I just use it, so. I use it mostly for streaming on Amazon Prime. That's pretty much it. Besides that, I don't touch my PS4. I have a PS5 now. I can help. I can play all these games I have on my PS4. So, yeah, I have not beat Frontiers. What just happened? What just happened? What? Hold up. What just happened? How did we lose that fast? This freaking game. How? What just happened? Catch that. 5 minutes. I swear, out of not that long, out on the search screen, home screen, I meant to say, that they know when we're back in Overwatch 2, we lost already. That fast? How? No. I call bullcrap on that. I call literally bullcrap on that, because that would mess up. I call bullcrap on that 100%. Okay. Well, since I'm here, I have a question for you guys. Is there like one game out there that you guys play that you have a frustrating time beating or playing? Because right now that's me with Overwatch 2. And the last time I felt this anger was 2020. When the pandemic was still happening, when I was playing Dragon Ball Z Kakarot for the first time. I beat the Saiyan Saga. I beat the Frieza Saga. Well, the Frieza Saga was a little hard. It took me a little while to beat due to the Ginyu Force. I beat the Cell Saga. The final fight with Cell was the worst fight in the game, in my opinion. It was so annoying. Then I went to the Buu Saga. I could not get past Deborah. Demon King Deborah. Every time I tried to fight him and beat him, the CPU always find a new way how to give me the middle finger, in that game, and it got on my nerves, big time. And I said to myself, you know what, F this game, F you Deborah, F all. I put the game back in its case. Went to my local GameStop and returned it and never see it ever again. I did not like Dragon Ball Z Kakarot for the slightest. I know it's out for PS5. I would love to, if a possibility, I would love to revisit my pain. My pain and torment. I'm kidding about that. Okay, that's just wonderful, okay. Sounds really annoying, because I can't lie, grinding on video games is a bitch. Just had to fight all the powerful weapon bosses. That seems like a nightmare. And correct me if I'm wrong, isn't the whole Final Fantasy series all RPGs? Because I know they are. And well, Dragon Ball Z Kakarot is an RPG game, and I'm not the biggest fan of RPG games. Traveling to the mountains.
Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Let's hope that this game isn't bullcrap like the last one. Cut. My goodness. I don't keep up with Final Fantasy, save for Kingdom Hearts, so I'll just ask you. Me and RPG games sometimes don't get along. Be streaming those two games on I'm just waiting for Bandai to announce
We can stop them pushing. Join us.
So close, what the heck?
Let's get back online.
I should Overwatch 2, it's gonna be my villain, my super villain origin story.
We're all done. Be careful.
What the f-
We must stop the enemy now.
Yeah, I'm just gonna say this. F this game. No offense, but I think Overwatch 2 is broken. Yeah, this game's just. Yeah, this game's just broken. My crab looks pretty chill right now about it. Oh, great. Let me go download, let me go buy Minecraft. I'm not even the biggest Minecraft fan. I'll totally play Minecraft way more than Overwatch 2. Hell, if I had like a gaming PC, I would totally play Valorant right now. I'm not even the biggest Valorant fan, but I would totally play that over this. Oh yeah, I did have that game. Not anymore. Oh, forgot I do have Apex Legends. Oh my, forgot about Apex Legends. Wait, Yakuza's on here? What? Oh snap, it is. I forgot about that. I have Detroit. Still do have Detroit Become Human. I had Jump Force, but not anymore. Everyone thought I put on Spider-Man just to do the rescuing of the city. I have Spider-Man. I can do that if I want to. Not gonna lie. I love me some Korean Tito games. Will you guys be down here play Spider-Man right now? Type yes in the chat or type no. Because if you are, then well, I'm down to do that right now. I have the game right here, in fact. We have. We have Marvel Spider-Man, and we have Spider-Man Miles Morales. Which one do you guys want to see me play right now to do some web stringing? That's one for Miles. What's up with my chair? Definitely need to get a new gaming chair. Going twice, going once. We got one for Miles. Come on, guys. We got one for Miles. What's up? We have two options. Yeah, Miles and Marvel Spider-Man. Which one do you guys, which one do you guys want to see? You got 5 seconds to comment down your, to type in your answer in the chat. Yeah, you got 5 seconds to type in your answer in the chat before I go to Switch games. I can lie, Overwatch has some relaxing music. Too bad playing this game is annoying as heck. Because my goodness. This game is so frustrating, my guy. What the heck? Might as well play freaking Apex one of these days. Man, this game is frustrating. Alright, I guess people chose because I'm gonna play Miles. What's up, Laura Smith? Laura Smith. Sorry, I butchered your name. Welcome to the stream. I guess we're playing some Black Stretch. I guess we're playing my number one favorite Rapto. Let me try to fix that. I guess we're gonna play a game by everyone's favorite Afro Latino Spider-Man. Okay, that's way bad to say. Guy watched the Cloth of Spider-Verse? I have. I loved it. It's my all-time favorite movie for this year. And I don't really get to see right here, but I do have the SH figure art Miles Morales right here. I bought that a couple of days after the movie came out. And I love that favorite, one of my favorite for this year. I may have a full on review on my YouTube channel talking about that figure if you want to see it. My YouTube link is in my bio on Twitch. Chunk of this. Alright, fair enough. I do recommend we have the chance to go watch it, because it's really good. I mean, seriously, it's a really good movie. I love the first one. Oh, I did too. I love Across the Spider-Verse. In my opinion, I love the second one a little bit more due to the message that the story of the movie was telling about Miles, and I totally relate to the message as well, and I love that. I love that. Oh boy, let's do this. We're taking a break from playing Overwatch, well, I just can't with that game. I forgot. The game's not 100%. I forgot. Oh yeah, this is the costume I'm wearing. I'm wearing the Spider-Verse costume from the first game. Because, why? I loved it. These are all the costumes that I have unlocked. I might have to go over this one. Hold on. Alright, let's see what we gotta do. Oh, well, let's go. We're Spider-Man, everybody. Oh. Oh, okay, hold on. Oh, oops, it's laggy. Hold on, this costume takes fire though. If I remember, there's a costume that I got for just playing this on the PS5, but
The timeline wasn't this nice when we hit a capsule in the wall here. And time flies.
No.
Nice.
If I remember, there was a costume that I got from the first game, I think it was. Damn, what the hell is it? Oh, that's weird. Duty calls, everybody. Shit, he even animated at 24 frames like the movie. Yep! That's one. That's one of the abilities. that's one of the abilities that they gave you for this game. If you this mod leap into the Spider-Verse and call it Tentacle, so basically with this mod right here, it will the frames will act just like the exact same from the movie. Well, I felt that. I'm not ready for Spider-Man 2. I am not ready for Marvel Spider-Man 2. Watch the master how it's done.
Remember, you can take down guys while crawling on walls, too.
Oh, man. The hostages are all Pete. That's funny.
Well, they are.
Very Pete.
Ha. Huh. So, let's take out... Alright, see how many hostages are there. Alright. This was my second favorite thing to do in Spider-Verse, have him be 20 frames. 12 frames, my bad. While he still suck at Spider-Man until the end, he made his suit go. Yeah! Alright, see him. I would do right now take these three out, but that's a no. Not trying to die. I want to stay alive. This guy seems the closest one. Oh god. Well, that was bad. Let's try again, shall we?
Try crawling on walls to position yourself or take him.
I'm not letting those spider hostages down. Gotta sneak.
They don't know that I have the power of visibility. Alright. Oh, that was a close one.
It was always this easy.
peaceful knockdown.
Man, this hostage position is really uncomfortable. Oh, thank you, Spider-Man.
You're welcome. Oh, right. Thank you.
Yeah.
I could run out. Be right back.
Alright. Got one.
Nap time, bro.
Status alert. Search protocols active.
Oh crap. Okay. So how? What am I gonna do about those protocol? I could take both those two right now while being stealthy if you did.
Search protocol.
Let's see how this works. I'll be mad now. Yeah, it won't work. That sucks. I wanted to work though.
Okay, target.
No. I wanted that to work. What the heck? So close.
Doesn't matter if they're holograms. Those hostages are toast if the guards see me.
Take him out first.
Awaiting engagement.
You gotta be quicker than that.
No, that was a close one.
No anomalies detected. You dastardly holograms aren't ready for Spider-Man! Oh, thank you, Spider-Man!
You're welcome. Oh, right. Thank you.
Pretty weird, not gonna lie. Take you down. Those stray gonna be a problem. So
attempting to locate targets.
The shadows is my friend. So close!
Gotta draw guys away from the hostage. You're done, though.
See me, which is good.
The astronomy holograms aren't ready for Spider-Man!
Oh god, Peter, shut up.
Oh, right. Fake people.
hard, though. I'm gonna wait till my camouflage power comes back, because that's the best advantage I have to do this. Damn it! Darn it! I was so close! No! Oh man! I was so close, not gonna lie. It's fine, I'll come back to it eventually. We got a new movement. Oh yeah, that. No. Oh yeah, I didn't tell you guys this, but I did can already tell that I already beat the game when it came out. I just got a lot of side missions to take care of, a lot of challenges as well. It feels so good. Hey, hold up.
Wait, what?
I support the rainbow. I support Pride Month. Well, I'm gonna get canceled for saying that. But for real though, I do support Pride Month. Say that. I think I figured out why.
What?
What's up, guys? No, I don't think Finn wants this.
Get up! Yeah.
Since I played.
Hey man, you good up there?
Still don't have control, but it's not fighting me.
Don't worry, I got this. I'm at the dumbest bricks right now because, boy, oh boy, where the heck is it? This might be a Marvel suck. Sup, y'all? Don't mind me, I'm just here to be Spider-Man. While kicking out his butt. Oh. Feel a punch! A punch! Don't mind me! Just feeling your friend. Oh. Whoa! I'm just here to be your friend. Oh shoot! Nah. I'm just here to be your friend here for Spider-Man. Stop playing the game more. While protecting Brooklyn. I'm just here to protect me right here, pal.
And the civilians are safe. Man, the underground and rocks on suck.
Now, I'm gonna do my own thing. Ooh, a rock's in there. Can't stop me now! Nah. I'm not gonna sing that song. I'm not gonna get copyrighted by Sony because I haven't tried to get this story, but last month when I went back into streaming, I played the Spider-Verse, the Quantum Spider-Verse soundtrack on here. No, that got instantly copyrighted. After that, a couple of days, Twitch took down the videos. And those were some rough vods. But yeah. But yeah, those weren't the best vods. Man, I love this.
The billboard's been taken over by the underground. There's more to it.
Hey, game. Another rock will land.
Cool. Let's shut down another reactor.
We will wet the gears.
My bad.
Need to charge it.
Wait, what? Oh. It's in there. I just need to find a way how to get out. I'm so dumb right now. Oh. Yeah.
Generator's powered. I don't think it did.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Hmm. Yeah, I'm just...
Do you see any power relays?
Oh, Man, so... Why is my brain not working right now? Almost got it.
That did it. Bingo. Riding the lock. Done. And what's going on here?
What is this? Your personal vocal spray. Tune to your voice and scrambles any recording devices within 10 feet.
You made this for me because...
Well, you're an outspoken member of the company and,
I love when stuff here. I can exercise self-control. It's everyone else who you need to be.
The more I wear this suit, the more I'm loving it.
Sheesh. Even with him gone, I still can't handle Krieger's ego.
Maya, I think Noah can handle Krieger's ego.
Reactor's down on the main floor, just ahead.
Oh, great. Well, watch me take out all these thugs.
Have you ever found out I worked for Roxxon and tried to get me kicked out of my apartment?
What do you expect Roxxon to do?
Oh, well, my car been blown, so watch this, everybody. I know. I'm that bad. I'm that cool. Get tased! What's up?
So, buddy. Man, so this lab is all about manufacturing research to prevent to cover up how dangerous it is.
Well, it was. Now everyone knows what Krieger was doing.
Right. Just the sort of press Roxxon deserves.
Be something useful in that computer.
Sure, why not? Let's do it.
Rockstars, how cool does it feel to be building the future every single day? Huh? Well, it'll feel a lot less cool if we get shut down because of an ill-timed leak. Information security.
I did not like Simon Krieger.
Any other communication devices upon entry. Cool? Good. Remember, we're here for you.
Now that Krieger's in prison, I wonder if Roxxon's gonna be there for him.
Spider-Man. I didn't think Roxxon would be one of them.
Yeah, they're way more corrupt than I thought.
Between you and your uncle, have you seen Oscorp? Runs in the family. I'm just along for the ride.
Couldn't take on an evil conglomerate without you. Thanks, man. Talk soon.
Homeboy had to let you meet Oscorp. I actually know what I'm saying. That's in the next game, and boy, that's gonna be a fun one.
Spider-Man, since we shut down those underground hideouts, recruiting stays down and those blocks have gotten way safer.
That's awesome, Danica. Couldn't have done it without you.
Hey, team effort. So I was looking through some of my files. It looks like the Tinkerer was working on some big secret project in Hell's Kitchen.
Is it reformulated?
No, it looks like programmable matter.
Maybe I should grab it before someone else does.
Oh, hey, there's a code reference here. 2658. Maybe try that if you find something, you know, locked.
2658, got it.
I smell a new suit. That's what I smell. Oh boy! This way is going 60 frames per second on my monitor. I smell a I smell a new costume. I smell a new costume. What's your prediction, guys? 2658, she said.
Whoa.
2658, right?
Whoa, what's this?
Programmable matter. I can make this into anything.
Wait.
Oh, I'm digging this.
Wait. Okay, hold on.
Think that'll do it. I gotta thank Danica for the tip.
Yep, it is a new suit. Hold on. That's fire. That's actually fire. So what's this suit called? New program managed suit. Okay. You gotta take out all the Loxon labs for this suit, but hold on. This is actually pretty fire.
Great news. Roxxon's prototype labs in Manhattan were kaput. So are their reactors.
Finally! With the labs and Krieger gone, feels like Roxxon's butt has been firmly kicked.
I bet they'll be staying out of sight for a while.
Good. Because I don't want to drain any more reactors.
You said it, buddy. But I'm glad we were able to do this together.
Me too. Until our next adventure,
which'll probably be 5 minutes from now, right?
Nah, bruh. Your next adventure is Genki go against Spider-Man 2 in October. I will be live streaming that game, for the record. So I just want to clarify that.
The underground must be nearby if they're hijacking that billboard. You need to track that interference again and find where the underground's at. Tracking the signal.
Got your signal. Time to move. Turn off.
Those billboards could definitely be switched up more often. Just not with the underground logo.
Here's the end.
Go! How big is the underground marketing budget?
You can't beat us!
I should ask Genki about building some sort of underground ad blocker.
Oh, okay, you know what? This was pretty fire. This was a fun stream. I didn't know me relaxing just playing Mom Morale will help with that. Thanks, Toku Aaron. But, alright. I'm hungry. I'm gonna end this stream. I'm gonna go relax and chill and go work out tonight. I got work in the morning. And, yeah. Thank you all for watching. And I hope you all have a wonderful night or day, wherever you live at. And if you guys want to interact with me more, my social media is on my profile page on my Twitch account. And yeah, that's all. My name's Aaron. And talk to you guys later. Bye.